Paul Taylor believes everyone can train their bodies and their brains just like elite athletes to help them perform better in life. Who better to back up his belief than a woman who's completed marathon swims across the globe, Tammy Van Wisse.
So Tommy, when you're growing up as a child, did you just one day think, I'm going to pick the hardest sport in the world and become the best at it? How did it work?
It didn't quite work out like that. I was put into swimming lessons when I was about 11, competed in pools for a little while, then made the transition to open water just for something different. And I did a marathon swim in 86 on Australia. That was my first ever marathon swim. Of course, I didn't realise the pain that was going to be involved at that time. But it's been fantastic and I wouldn't change a day of it.
So obviously people know there's a lot of physical preparation that goes into it, but what about the mental side of things?
Look, I would say that marathon swimming in particular is 90% mental and only 10% physical because, you know, we can all train ourselves to get to a certain level of fitness, and from that point on, it's what you've got going on up here that's going to make the difference at the end of the day. You have to have strategies ready to go because when you get to certain points in the race, you have to know sort of, you know, am I going to push here? Am I going to fall back? You've got to be prepared for anything. So, and that's the hardest thing, I think, for us as human beings is to cope with something that's come out of the blue that you're not prepared for. It's very much a parallel to life, and we go through ups and downs in life as well, and you know, it's exactly the same formula.
Now, as well as doing all these great things, you're also clearly bonkers because you've swam Loch Ness, I believe. That's got to be pretty cold.
Loch Ness was definitely one of the coldest swims I've done before. In fact, I had to gain 15 kilos in preparation, and that's to give me insulation against the cold, protect me from hypothermia. But then the best part about it is that 9 hours and 6 minutes later, I lost 11 kilos. So, great weight loss plan, marathon swimming. Get out there in the cold water. Do it for you every time.